Diane Daily Dish for Sunday, July 21st. And it's 3:45 in the afternoon at the Continental Club. And we're at Atlantic Casper. And his guests today are Jack Saunders, David Carroll, and Rick Richards. And it's no cover, and they play till 6:30. And then at 7 o'clock, we open the doors for our early show with the Wagoneers. $10 cover charge. They play till 9 o'clock. Then, at 10 o'clock, we start charging, or I'm sorry, probably 9:30, we start charging an $8 cover for Hay Bale. And that is our all-time great superstar country group. With Red Bull Park, Earl Pool Ball, Dallas Wayne, Tom Lewis, and Johnny Cox. And they will play from approximately 10:15 until 1:30 a.m. That's $10 cover. And that's in the Continental Club. And then upstairs in the Continental Club Gallery at 1313A South Congress, we open the doors at 8 o'clock. And there's no cover charge. And it's the opening act at 8:15 is Lucy's Height. They're followed by John D. Graham with Mike Jones and Ben Todd at 8:45 approximately. And then the Mike Flanagan Trio is playing tonight. Yes, it's Sunday, and yes, that's usually free. But Jake is out of town, so it's going to be the Mike Flanagan Trio. And I think that's maybe with Debbie. Anyway, and that's no cover as well. Sundays are fun day. No cover in the gallery, and no cover for the matinee in the club. And then tomorrow, Monday, July 22nd, we have the Peterson Brothers rocking out in their happy hour at 6:30. The doors will open at 6. And then the late show is with Dale Watson and his Lone Stars. And you better come in because Dale's going to be gone a lot over the next couple of months. And we're lucky we have Jesse Davis filling in for him when he is gone. But come on out and see Dale this week. And then in the gallery on Monday is church on Monday at 8:30. Doors open in the gallery at 8 o'clock. And that church on Monday features Elias Pathfinder, Dr. James Polk, and Jake Langley when he's in town. And it's just awesome. Awesome music. And James Robinson is on at 10:30, and I'm not exactly sure who his lineup is, but it's 10:30, no cover, no cover all night in the gallery, no cover for happy hour. The only show we've got a cover for on Monday is Dale Watson at 10 o'clock, and that's $7. So hopefully I'll be seeing you. Now don't forget, Tuesday is Tony Price at happy hour, and then followed by the Blue Bonnet at 10 o'clock, and that's with your special guest, Lisa Nakia from The Voice. And then at 12 o'clock is Rosie Flores Review, and you get the Blue Bonnet and Nakia and Rosie Flores for $7. That's a steal. And Tony Price, of course, is a $10 cover charge for her happy hour from 7 to 9:30. In the gallery on Tuesday night is the return of James McMurtry. Doors open at 8, and James goes on at 8:30, $10 cover. And then he's followed later by the Ephraim Owens Experience. So we got some big stuff coming up, and now that James is back, not only is he back in the gallery, but on Wednesday night, he'll be rejoining John D. for our Wednesday night live. So I'll be giving you some more news tomorrow to catch up on the rest of the week, and until then, you just keep on rocking.